Hey y'all, it's Mike from Mike Stickers. In this video, I'm gonna show y'all how I make stickers. I'm gonna try to just kind of speed up the process here, show you the quick, basic step-by-step without getting into all the small details. So go ahead and check out the video and see what it takes to make die-cut stickers at a professional level at your home. All right, I need to open up this design. Gonna set this on the back layer. I'm going to group these together. I'm going to center up the cut line on top of it. And there's my design. I'm going to group it all together so it stays put. I'm going to go ahead and set, I'm going to create my registration marks. And group these all together. Now I'm going to repeat this going up. Four. Let's see how this does. Four times. I'd say that's perfect. All right, now I need to open up VersaWorks. All right, I need to go ahead and rip it. I have all my settings preset. I just gotta rip it. All right, so I'm gonna need to print 20 sheets of this. I hope I don't run out of paper. I'm supposed to have this order by the 1st. So it's gonna take a minute to warm up. When you haven't run the Roland in a while, it has to build up temperature on the inside. There's some sort of internal heater in it. And it has to reach that temperature before it'll start printing. So that's what it's doing right now. So here in just a minute, it'll be ready to print. It's perfectly within the 90-degree angle of that registration mark.